two candidates for Congress. Candace Valenzuela believes in late-term abortion, backed by extremists. But Beth Van Dyne will protect life, endorsed by the Susan B. Anthony List. Beth Van Dyne, the right choice for Texas.